I tried a hot Dr. Pepper latte, but it didn't really work, so let's try an iced Dr. Pepper latte with actual Dr. Pepper. So the first thing we gotta do is pull our double shot with 19 grams, add some ice into our cup, pour in the Dr. Pepper, obviously this is the main component, add in a little bit of froth milk, and now we're gonna mix it all together. This doesn't seem like a combo that should work, but you could actually taste the Dr. Pepper. It was perfect.